And the first one I want to talk about is your circumstances. So what do I mean by circumstances? I mean the circumstances surrounding you, the circumstances leading up to the point at which you believed on Jesus Christ. And I'll give you a couple of examples. But before I go into some of the circumstances, people might ask this question. They say, you know, I believe. They'll say something like this when we talk about circumstances. They'll say, I believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, but did I believe the right way? I don't know if anyone has ever said that to you. They'll say, like, I believed on Jesus Christ, but did I believe the right way? And I'll go into a couple of them in a minute. But one thing first I just want to say is, you know, is there a right and wrong way to believe? Is there a right and wrong way to believe? See, I believe that how you come to the point of believing on Jesus Christ does not affect whether you do believe on Jesus Christ or whether you have believed on Jesus Christ. Let me give you an analogy. John chapter 10, verse 7. Then said Jesus unto them again, verily, verily, I say unto you, I am the door of the sheep. All that ever came before me are thieves and robbers, but the sheep did not hear them. I am the door. By me, if any man enter in, he shall be saved, and shall go in and out and find pasture. The thief cometh not, but for to steal and to kill and to destroy. I am come that they might have life, and that they might have it more abundantly. Now, isn't it interesting there, when I was sort of reading this verse when I was preparing, it says, I am the door. By me, if any man enter in, he shall be saved, and shall go in and out and find pasture. And I just wonder whether that represents, you know, even though we're saved, we can, you know, walk in the spirit or we can walk in the flesh. We can be in the right pasture, we can be out of the pasture, but we're still his sheep. But the analogy I want to bring is, you know, Jesus says, I am the door. By me, if any man enter in, he shall be saved. So salvation is likened unto walking through a door. Now, so we all get saved the same way, don't we? We all get saved by believing on Jesus Christ. We all get saved by walking through this door. And to use the analogy of what we're discussing right now, which is circumstances, the reason why I don't believe circumstances change whether or not you believe is because how we get to that door doesn't change whether or not you walk through the door. And how we all get to that door different ways, don't we? We all have a different walk in life. You know, maybe a different intellectual reasoning of how we got there, or different emotional circumstances or whatever, you know, people that we met along the way. But at the end of the day, we all get saved the same way. We all get saved by walking through that door. How we get to that door doesn't change whether or not we can walk through that door. And that's why I don't think circumstances change whether or not you have believed on Jesus Christ, whether or not you do believe on Jesus Christ. So I think it's a silly way to determine if you do because of how you believe. There isn't a right or wrong way of how to believe because it doesn't change whether you do believe.